Have you ever heard of a place called Rainbow, Texas? Well, we just found it.
Well, here it is.
You said it was named after a rainbow. Imagine that.
There was a thunderstorm when they gathered to name the city, and they were in awe of the beauty of the rainbow and heard afterwards and picked it as their name.
We gotta do this the right way here. Let's try this again. Golf course lots for sale over here in Rainbow. Really nice house right behind the post office. All this land's turned up like, oh yeah, they got sewage pipe and stuff. They're about to make a bunch of housing out there, a bunch of development. And
Rainbow is about to boom.
Looks like it. That's the golf course back there. Look, back there behind that guy's house. That's the golf course behind the post office. So you got this right here. I wonder if somebody still lives there.
I wouldn't think so. Half of the house has collapsed.
A whole bunch of water bottles. Like they probably didn't have water for a long time. There's a badass motorcycle sitting there. There's other stuff underneath that awning. And then
got Rainbow got Baptist Church.
Baptist Church right here.
With a pretty stained glass in the front.
Why does that look so freaky right there on the front? Is that a sheep?
It's a Jesus holding a sheep.
Okay. It doesn't look right.
The other colors are faded. The white is popping.
It doesn't look right at all. That's weird. Rainbow. You get music lessons across the road. They used to have a trading post there. Appears to be abandoned, forgotten, neglected. One of those words.
All of those words.
Yeah. animals never die.
All there is to it, just another dot on the map. If it wasn't a dot on the map, you wouldn't even know it was a town. Appreciate y'all swerving with us.
We'll see y'all next time.
More Texas than most Texans. We're gonna keep on swerving.